61 days of deduction. No, not anaesthetic, gas only.
Gas also can be very deep.
No, they're stressed out.
The other one is okay.
No, how many? This one is okay?
This one is okay.
You don't want it's okay? Low already? Yeah, they are quite distressed out. No, fine. Moving right the mouth. Yeah. Only the last one, the third one. They all were respiratory distress, the three puppies. Dushan. And the septic is isoflurane gas only. It's a minimum at 3%.
Fine.
How long the contraction? Any contraction? You do that one, take over. Right? Can do it. Rock here, rock here. Tell him, rock here, rock here. Here, here, here. The neck there. Like that. Pinch. Like that. The neck. Pinch. Like that?
Yeah.
Only here, the neck only. Neck only. Get the William. Open the mouth. Open the mouth. Moving right now. There is a little bit of distress. Any discharge on nose? Water from the lungs? Sorry. More carbon dioxide when you blow in. Okay, now this one okay already. Quite a long time to revive.
Just now, no feeling.
No crying already? Not yet. Not crying? The water from the nose or not? Suck out already. This one, okay, yeah.
That one, come out already straight away.
This is number one?
Yeah.
Number one is okay, yeah. Huh? Dushan, 61 days pregnant. This is William Goh. Teaching. Is it crying yet? Not yet. Give oxygen first, yeah. not crying yet, no? These two. The gaze is slow. Low oxygen in. Experienced breeder, William Goh, teaching. Two of them are still quiet, not crying yet. Huh? Still haven't cried yet. These two, not yet. They won't cry already. So enough oxygen, yeah. The first cries. Russian puppies. So this one, give him more oxygen before he will cry. That's the biggest star reviving. Breathing, yeah, you can see. Three puppies, yeah. At 61 day.
It looks
very big, huh?
Very big.
It looks like 5 or 6, yeah. Oh. But these are big ones, you know?
Yeah, very big.
Big puppies, yeah.
Yesterday he still can run.
Today cannot walk. Any contraction? No contraction.
No.
Nothing, huh?
Today, I cannot walk.
I mean, I will die already because too long inside.
Calling you, then I will prepare all night.
True, midnight will die already. Now it's only 9 p.m., yeah. What color is this one? This one looks different color.
Happy.
How is this one?
You don't know white color. Chocolate.
Chocolate. Happy. Happy. This one?
No.
This one black. This one red.
Long hair.
Long hair.
We want like this. But only one. We want all like this.
You like this type?
This is a value.
Valuable. I thought it looks like spotted, huh? This is like a mer, is it? But Shetland blue mer. Blue mer in Shetland. See, the fellow still not crying yet, but Mr. Goh very confident. Very confident that this one will survive. At first, he's attributed the best to using too much anaesthetic, which is actually no, because we use minimum isoflurane gas only, no sedation. But they were stressed out because the mother had no contractions, uterine inertia. So a timely cesarean section saved three puppies. And they are big ones, you know, they are not small ones. Do you consider them big? Do you consider them big?
Big.
Huh? Big, huh? The mother has got milk or not? Do you check?
Today, I got up yesterday, I opened up the puppies.
Good thing.
So much.